I was like, this conversation was recorded for quality purposes. Just kidding.
Kelsey responded, what the fuck?
Well, she did.
Yes, to the invitation.
Burrito party. Can only imagine some stupid ass freaking. Oh no. Her stupid ass comments, I can only imagine. She's a lat. Like, come to this burrito party, bitch.
What?
Oh my god, I got a fucking headache already. I haven't even been in a fucking game. I went to say bench and I typed in bunch.
What the fuck?
What is happening?
I don't know. It's only been like 5 minutes.
My fat's all jiggling. It's like someone comes up behind me, they're just gonna see me jiggling in this chair rocking back and forth.
So I was gonna say, isn't your twin there? Like,
yeah.
Yeah, he'll just see you jiggling.
Dude, she's like the worst because I like going to the store, like Walmart or something, and she'll rip ass, but it sounds like that diva fucking video I sent you guys. Oh. And then people look at me. It's like, this guy looks fartable. He looks like the kind of guy that would fart and roll out. I was like, no, it actually wasn't me. I remember one time when we went to see Star Wars, she ripped ass in the theater, and I smelled it, and I was like, I like freaking gagged because we were eating burritos. Go figure. And when I got up and rolled out, I got out the hallway. I'm like, man, I was like, I bet you every motherfucker in that theater thinks that I fucking crop dusted and rolled out. And I get back and she's just laughing so fucking hard. She probably, she's all like, some guy's like, man, that guy fucking must have shoot his pants. You know, because they thought I did it. And I was like, it's fucked up. Or could you do it and I take the blame?